Well, that's what it looks like when you're sanding epoxy resin or plaster and not covering yourself properly. Look at my curls.